What is going on, everybody? It's Taylor Roberts, and welcome to another reaction video. We are at the very beginning of this Lana Del Rey deep dive, but a lot of you guys had mentioned in the comments, which thank you for comments in the last video I made. I love listening, seeing your guys' comments. You said, hey, why don't you react to some music videos as well? So, whichever album I drop for the week, I'm going to do the corresponding videos with it as well throughout the weeks. So hit that subscribe button, hit that bell button so you get notifications of when those new videos drop, as well as a quick shout out to all of my new subscribers. You guys, thank you for subscribing. I really do appreciate it. Hop on over to Instagram, give me a follow. I'm gonna follow you back, and let's not waste any more time. Let's get right into the shit. Oh my gosh, that's gorgeous. I just want to say right off the bat how badass she is. She's in this like giant church temple looking thing, and she's got two tigers with her. You know you're a baller when you got two tigers. Not one tiger, two tigers. Take me to the finish line. All my heart, it breaks every step that I take. But I'm open at the gates. They'll tell me that you're mine. Walking through the city streets. Is it by mistake or design? Ah, young love. Isn't it beautiful? It goes well with her music, to where I've stated that her music has this very classical look to it, but it's a very modern feel, and this music video gives off that same vibe. I don't know if it's like, look at this Mustang. It's obviously a modern Mustang for whenever the song came out, but the way it was designed makes it look like it's one of those, you know, classic 1970s Mustang. I feel so alone on the Friday. Still can't get over her voice. Choose your last words. This is the last time. Cause you and I, we would wanna die. Lost, but now I am found. Now she has that classic Hollywood glamour look to her. Body language, you know, she's turned away from him and she looks like she's just on a 1,000-yard stare thinking about something, and he's just like, it's okay, babe. It's good. I can see her once I was blind. I was so confused as a little child, trying to take what I could get, scared that I couldn't find all the answers. That was a cool shot. The way the lights kind of just revealed stuff like that. Another gorgeous shot. See, there's obviously something wrong with her. It's almost like in the very beginning of this video, we're in like beginning of this relationship, and now we're maybe a couple years in, or maybe even just a couple months in, and this relationship is not going very well. She seems very distant, like she's questioning everything that she's done. And he's just kind of doing the same thing, but in his own way. Choose your last word. Pay attention to the road, bro. That's gorgeous. Again, with the lights. Is that church like her heaven? Because like she's wearing like the same thing that she was wearing in the car, and now like this church and the lights are being slowly revealed to her, and she's kind of walking around like she's a little confused. I think she's dead. Choose your last words. This is the last time. 'Cause you and I, we were born to die. It's almost like he's in hell. It was a beautiful music video. It had this faded feeling to it where everything was, it was modern. The car was modern, the church's not really modern, but everything, her clothes are modern, but the aesthetic still has this retro kind of classic feel to it. I mean, just the design, the production design on that Mustang. I'm glad because the visuals fit with the music so well. The aesthetic of both go hand in hand so well. This looks like it was a tragic love story, you know? We started out in the beginning and we had these two young lovers who were just very much in love. Fast forward to, I don't even know how long, but you know, the relationship has taken some sort of dive. You know, all of a sudden they decide to go for a drive and he starts, you know, trying to make out with her with the foot on the pedal. And it looks like they got into a car wreck and they both died. But she ended up going to this heaven type world in this church with her two badass tigers. And he ended up in hell, and his hell is holding on to the body of his lover dead when they were in love, because she's in his arms, but she's wearing the same thing that she was wearing at the very beginning with the jacket and the very short jean shorts. So it's kind of like a symbol of what could have been, you know. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Make sure you subscribe. Hit that bell button so you get notifications of when new videos drop. Remember, a new Lana Del Rey album reaction every Monday, as well as corresponding music videos. This is the first time I've ever done a deep dive on my channel. So if you guys have any suggestions on what you would like to see during deep dives, let me know down in the comments. Hop on over to Instagram, give me a follow. I'm gonna follow back. And once again, thank you for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Stay safe, stay busy, and I'll catch you guys next time.
I didn't see that coming.